That'd be about $50 per sell. So I literally need to get four sells per day to generate four, or excuse me, $200 per day. What's going on, fam? Eric Ellis here with WolvesAcademy.com, CEO and founder of WolvesAcademy.com. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you, boom, let's step behind the laptop, how to make money typing and writing. I don't know about you guys, I'm not the best when it comes to typing, writing, so on and so forth. So I'm a video content creator. What if you could make a ton of freaking money, anywhere from $200 to $800 per day, simply by writing on a day-to-day basis? If that sounds like a freaking dream to you, then not only am I going to go ahead and show you, number one, how to go ahead and do that yourself, but number two, if you stick with me to the very end of this video, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys a simple hack that you guys can use to actually have somebody do all the work for you and you still get paid $200 to $800 per day. So let's go ahead and actually take a look at this. Now, first step is, if we do anything, right, we're gonna go ahead and actually find something to sell. And if you have been following me for a long period of time, you know what I'm gonna recommend to sell. But if you haven't been following me, if this is your first time coming across me, my name is Eric Ellis. I am an affiliate marketer. So I have mastered learning how to sell other people's products. Affiliate marketing is when you get paid to refer other people's products. So let's just say somebody's interested in making money online. What I do is I go ahead and find somebody who actually has created a product, and I recommend that product to that person who's actually looking to make money online. And when the transaction is made, I get paid a commission. And the same thing happens for, let's just say, weight loss. If somebody's losing weight, I can recommend a weight loss product. If somebody's whatever, like, there's affiliate products and everything, right? And just to show you guys some proof, right, here's one of my affiliate products in the Make Money Online niche that I made $43,925 with, simply by recommending somebody else's product. I didn't even create the product. Now, if you guys want more information on this, you guys can go to ericsnewbook.com. And once you guys get access to my free book, I'll also introduce you guys to the product that I'm promoting to earn $1,000 payday. So you guys can go to ericsnewbook.com for that. Next, you want to go to pick a niche. Once you figure out, okay, do I want to sell e-com? Do I want to sell all this extra stuff? I recommend affiliate products. The next step is, we need to go ahead and actually pick a niche. So do you want to do weight loss? Do you want to do whatever, right? Pick a niche, find a category. Next is pick an offer. So the type of offers that we can do in affiliate marketing is, we can go to an affiliate network. So clickbank.com, maxbounty.com, jvzoo.com. We can even sell products that we're already using. Like, let's just say there's a software that you're currently using, one that I'm currently using that I really don't promote full time, but I've made about $20,000 with them. It's called clickfunnels.com, right? It's a software that I use, and I recommend to people if they ask what I'm using for it, and I've made $20,000 with them as an affiliate. I should have had it open so I could go ahead and actually show you guys some income proof, but not gonna go into that. Not only can you do affiliate networks, not only can you go ahead and promote products that you're using, but number two, you can go ahead and actually, again, promote business opportunities. If this is specifically for the Make Money Online niche, but a business opportunity would be something along the lines of this, where I made $43,000 with this product. What I'm gonna do is, when you're picking your niche, right, if you actually go into these affiliate networks, they're gonna go ahead and give us categories. So within these categories, we're gonna go ahead and actually pick one. So let's just say you're amazing at speaking Spanish. So Rocket Spanish, earn top dollar selling a product, right? So you can earn $94 promoting this product. So I'm just giving you guys an example. I'm in Medellin, Colombia. There's plenty of people who actually can teach Spanish, and there's plenty of people who want to learn Spanish, right? Rosetta Stone is not the only option. So what I can do is, if I want to go ahead and look at what this looks like, and basically put in their email, and then I'm pretty sure once people get access to their email, they do like email marketing, and then they sell them the product. If I was to go ahead and actually promote this product, okay, you got to get approved, but I'm assuming it's probably going to be anywhere from 50 to 70% commissions that they're going to go ahead and pay. Let's just say they were willing to give me 50% commissions. That'd be about $50 per sell. So I literally need to get four sells per day to generate $200 per day. How are we going to go ahead and actually get paid writing? Now, the way that we're going to go ahead and actually promote this affiliate product is that we're going to go ahead and create a blog. Now, just to show you guys my blog at wolvesacademy.com, here's my blog, right? I literally go ahead and create blogs in the Make Money Online niche, and I drive traffic to my Make Money Online affiliate offers, right? So if I was to go to read more, time's sake, because it's taking forever to load, I'll go back to this when I'm explaining something. But first and foremost, I'm going to go ahead and actually, guys, if you go to theblogstarter.com, if you literally go to theblogstarter.com, wait till after this video, but write it down. I will also leave the link in the description or somewhere down below. If you scroll down here, it literally shows you step by step how to create your first blog. These are the steps that I've gathered, right? I'm not a professional blogger, but these are the steps that you actually take. Yes, I have a blog, but there are people who are better at it than me, right? So the first step to creating a blog is actually going on like WordPress.com. And you want to go ahead and actually find web hosting. You can use something like Bluehost.com. So there will be like little resources section down below if you guys want to go ahead and actually like get access to these tools. Then next, once you go ahead and actually create your blog, next is you want to go ahead and actually find your blog name, right? So the best way to create a blog name is you want to go ahead and use a base and then add something after. A base would be Spanish. So what they put in front of Spanish was rocket. So my mantra is wolves. If I wanted to teach Spanish, I could be like wolves Spanish or something like that. That's just an example of creating a name for a blog, Rocket Spanish. So once you go ahead and find your, once you go ahead and create your name, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and find the web hosting, then go ahead and customize your blog, pick a theme. And then what you're going to do is once that's actually published, and I stated before, this article will walk you through step by step how to do that stuff. The next step, and this is where I come and teach you guys how to actually monetize this freaking thing, is you want to go to write and publish your blog. Now, what is the key to actually, like what type of content should you be writing to actually make money? If you look here, we're selling a Spanish product. So what are keywords that people are going to be looking up? For example, if I'm trying to learn how to do Spanish, how to learn Spanish, right? That's just one example of a keyword. So that keyword is a piece of content you can create. What you want to do is you want to create content around keywords and search terms that people are going to be searching trying to solve that problem. So for example, fluent3months.com. So study Spanish, 10 methods to learn fluent Spanish. So this is an example of a blog, right? They're writing content. And for example, if I'm searching to solve this problem and all they're doing is writing on a day-to-day basis these articles, right? What's going to happen is they have these links that they could be monetizing, right? So yeah, they're teaching me in this blog, but obviously they're not going to be able to teach me how to learn Spanish in this blog. So let's just say they are doing this blog and then in the blog they have links to a Spanish course. I will buy the course because I'm trying to learn Spanish, right? That's apparent because I searched for the term and the blog came up, right? Promote your blog, right? Now, I'm not going to go into a crazy amount of ways that you can promote your blog, but one way that you can promote your blog is if you create YouTube content and then you transcribe it into a blog and then you can go ahead and actually put it in your link. And there's other ways you can promote your blog. They will go ahead and teach you how to promote your blog in this actual blog, theblogstarter.com. But the way that you want to go to monetize your blog is with step number three, which is where I come in, which is affiliate products, right? So if I was to go ahead and create this blog right here, and guys, the easiest way to write blogs is find blogs that are already successful and model them, right? What I would do is literally, I do that with YouTube all the time. Literally just freaking don't copyright them, but find the freaking 10 points that they created and then use the same exact 10 points. The 10 steps, use the same title and just kind of reword it yourself. And if you speak Spanish, you can obviously kind of like put your own little twist on it. And then what you want to do is these links, right? You want to find ways, for example, Benny's top pick Spanish. So yes, I want to speak Spanish. So this is how they're monetizing this blog right here. So this is basically a product. Now what they can do, or what you can do is instead of creating your own product, you can literally just put rocket languages, right? Like, guys, this goes for any niche. If you're teaching people how to make money online, make money online blog. If you teach people how to jump higher, if you teach people how to golf, you create a blog around it. And then all you're going to do on the day-to-day basis is you're going to write a blog, and it's consistency. Now, guys, if you are trying to make money, and you're trying to make big money, $200 to $800 per day, and you're not willing to invest time or money, right? Time or money with paid advertisement or time by actually writing and creating content, and you want something for nothing, this YouTube channel isn't for you. I don't teach something for nothing. My title may be like, oh my God, it looks like I can do nothing and make money. That's not a real fucking thing. You're going to have to put in work, and there's no getting around it. But if you're willing to put in work, you will be able to make a full-time income. And the reason why I said $200 and $800 per day is because I'm currently making that with my affiliate offers. I'm making anywhere from $500 to $1,000 per day promoting these affiliate products. So you can make that type of money. And there's people who even make more money than me when it comes to blogging and selling affiliate products. Now, if you guys want to learn more about blogging, right, just go to freaking YouTube. But one person who's like the freaking GOAT of blogging, his name is, if you guys want to learn more about blogging, go to YouTube and type in Neil Patel, or go to neilpatel.com, and he is a professional multi-millionaire eight-figure blogger. So if you guys want to learn more about blogging, go to Neil Patel. I'm pointing you guys in the right direction. If you guys want to learn more about affiliate marketing and things along those lines, you guys can grab a copy of my free book at ericsnewbook.com, or you guys can also go ahead and get access to my new course, where there's a 50% discount. Price will be going up at ericsnewcourse.com, to where I can actually teach you more methods. If blog is not for, I can teach you guys more methods for affiliate marketing. I can teach you how to set up sales automation, how to drive more traffic. If you guys do have the money, I can teach you guys paid traffic, so on and so forth. But those are the three steps, guys. Find something to sell, create a blog, and you're going to monetize that blog by publishing content that is congruent with the product that you're selling, and actually selling that product and embedding your affiliate marketing links within that blog. And as stated before, guys, this isn't the channel for something for nothing. I teach valuable content. I'm not going to go in and teach you some bullshit of how to make $2 every 3 seconds or some shit like that, that doesn't fucking exist, right? Any piece of content that you come across on my channel is going to go ahead and teach you how to put in work, put actionable steps, make money, and change your freaking life. So with that being said, your boy, checking out. That is how you make money, by typing and writing. Hey, thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click that notification bell to be notified every time I drop some new heat. Lastly, if you found yourself thinking, hey, I want to learn from this guy, then click the link in the description to grab access to my new book, or you can grab it at ericsnewbook.com. Again, that's ericsnewbook.com. Thanks for watching.